is crawling. They have watched to you it's going.
It wasn't their fault. It was their fault.
Oh. Next time I'll eat tight in this day.
Wait.
Storm the past few days.
You know what that means? More weapons, more slaughter.
Nas Kuga. Ishkra.
When I see, I'm gonna learn to write!
They say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse. And flanked by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines, amid suspicion they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said, but there will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words. And that saying them caused the emissary great pain. He promised only slavery and toil, and I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death awaits us here.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
Without
my crossbow,
I'd rather just hack away at the enemy.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor. Naz Kuga.
You think Lob ordered me here to serve in this heat? Or to stomp it to death?
You maggot! Well, well. The escape artist. Don't think you'll get away this time. No! One of you best tries to beat you!
Zol'Dush.
Been a slave to a Caragor, and a slaver got mad.
Why? Suppose it's a bit of a weight.
There was a kingdom, here in Mordor itself, raised in defiance of the Dark Lord.
Reckon there ain't anything in the land that could be our
chief. God damn right.
I don't think anything was ever there.
Get back to work and stop talking.
The Ranger!
Hey!
no more being bossed around by that damned Uruk-hai. We'll sneak into the barracks and bleed that spark dry. He won't be so high and mighty when he's dead. And we'll run the place. You and me. All's for us.
Face me? More grog?
We won't be going hungry. That's a fact.
This grog they have is a harsh but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
He must have run off.
Beacon!